All right, Roxy's get the ball to start the second half. Roxy's up 13-10. And Kennedy swings it to Kelly to the high post to G, back out to Lena. Lena driving all the way, and no. And out to number 11, right over G with a beautiful swish from 12 feet. And Kelly bringing it up, swings it over to Kenny. And I'm joined by Ryder, the TV analyst. How are you, Ryder?
Good.
All right. Was that a foul, Ryder?
No.
That wasn't a foul. Ryder says that wasn't a foul. But Sage is going to the line. And Sage. And a little short on that first one. Starting at the 16-foot line. And makes the second one. Roxy's up 14-12. And number 15 going one-on-one against G. Right to number 5.
3 seconds! Come on, call it!
And knocked out of bounds. And out to number 15, guard by Kelly. Over to 11, puts a left-handed shot. Lena almost couldn't get the rebound. And 15 with a long shot and buries the three to take a 1-point lead. 15-14. And G with a shot, looks good, no. Rebound. Sage taking it out. Right to Kenny. Kennedy, nice move. Puts it up. No. Gianna with a rebound and puts it back in. Roxy's go up 16-15. Lena. Oh, number 3. Whoa, slips. And back over to 11. 11. Swings at the 14. Roxy's. And a rebound by Sage. Knocked out of bounds by Sage. And out to 15. 15 with another long shot. No, in and out. No. Rebound number 5. Puts it up straight up. Lena gets the rebound. Lena.
Go.
Outlet to Sage. We got 3-on-1. Long pass to G. G. Oh, and a stolen by number 11. Back over to number 3. Over to 15. 15 back over to right side to the number 14. 14 over to 11. 11 pump fake. Gets cut off. Number 15 driving. Puts up a hook shot and fouled. Fouled by Kelly. 15 to the line. And the first shot is good to tie the game at 16. And the second one is good. Put him up by one, 17-16.
Come on, Kenny, let's go.
Kenny over to Lena, right over to Sage. Good save by Sage. Lena driving all the way and in. Good body control by Lena. Twisting, sliding, bending. And stolen by G. G driving, dishes over to Kelly. And out of bounds.
Catch the ball first.
And number 11. Long pass to 3, goes left, and puts up a crazy shot. No.
Oh,
5 gets the rebound. And number 15 with a long shot. No. Gion gets the rebound. Outlet to Lena. Lena up the middle. Lena going all the way. No foul. Over, back over to Kenny. Kenny driving, puts it up. No. Number 11.
Good job, good job. Get there.
And a foul by Lena over the push from behind. And here comes the substitutions. Everybody but Kenny. Roxy's up by one. And number 14 over to three. Three all alone, no. And Dorina fouled, pushed from behind. Oh no, they called it on Dorina.
I don't understand. She got pushed from the back and that's a foul.
15, no shot. Oh, good rebound by Taylor. Taylor going all the way. And puts up a left stop, so no. Number 15, long pass. Good pass to number 11. Goes around Dorina. Dorina blocks it. Thank you. And Dorina forces a turnover. And Ryder says, I have nice hair. Even though it's long and getting white every day. And Kenny swings it over to Kendall.
And we have surf teeth.
And Taylor puts up a shot. No. And a rebound. And a foul. Number. And Taylor with a foul. Who's, is your sister in the game?
Yes.
Does she need to hustle more?
Tylee and Taylor are both in the game.
Oh, stolen by Michaela. Michaela bounce pass over to Taylor.
Right here, Kenny.
Swings it over to Kenny.
Come on, get that, Kenny.
Michaela bounce pass to Kendall. Kendall fouled. Good drive by Kendall. Good body control. Balance. Good balance. Who's at the free throw line?
Kendall.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. And puts up a shot, a little long and left.
She misses it.
She missed it.
Kendall Graydon. Tries again.
Kendall tries again. And, in and out. Rebound by Dorina. Kendall comes up with it. Swings it over to Taylor. Taylor pump fake. Puts up a left-handed. Oh, Dorina with a nice rebound and put back. Great rebound by Dorina.
Let's pass.
And swings it over 11. 11 caught by Kenny. Good defense by Kenny. Down low to number 5. Oh, no. And a foul. Number 5. Push from behind over Taylor. And Kelly coming in for Kenny.
I want to go.
Let's go, Kelly.
Spot up. Swings it over to Kendall. Bounce pass to Dorina. Michaela gets the ball. Kendall swings it over to Kelly. Kelly pump fake. Puts up a good looking shot. No. And number 15. Outlet to number 11. 11. Long pass to 5. And off of Michaela, and number 14 was tackled by Dorina.
Where's the ball going? Grab it!
And number 15 puts it up. And Roxy's down by one. Oh, Roxy's up by one. Kelly going left, puts it over to Dorina. Dorina drives and fouled. Offensive foul, what? And they had an offensive foul on Dorina.
Come on, ref!
You And number 15 gets the ball. Driving. Puts it up. Long shot, no. Rebound, no. Michaela gets the rebound. Dishes over to Kelly. And Panthers get the ball, and the subs come in.
Go, Roxy, come on!
And Roxy, and a foul by Kelly.
What?
Foul by Kelly. Got knocked in the head. Oh, we got a blooded. Oh, someone's getting kicked out. The momentary timeout for ejections. I think this is the first time I've ever seen an ejection.
Hey, why should we play 4-on-4?
Hey, that's not right.
All right, here we go, 8:51. And looks like Panthers lost one player. So Roxy's with a
get it!
Power advantage. Number 15, driving. Stops, no. Rebound, no. And number 5, and Lena tie it up. Kennedy swings it over to Kelly. Kelly gets cut. Over back over to Kenny. Long pass to Sage. Sage driving right to G. G with a shot. Looks good. Nice shot by G. Waiting for that one. And Roxy's going to a 2-3 D.
Pressure that kill.
And a long shot by number 4. In and out. No. G with the rebound. Outlet to Lena. Lena long. Magic Johnson pass to Kenny all the way. No. Sage with the rebound. No. They're laughing because. Oh, Kenny can't make that shot. And number 3 pushing it up. Slides. No. 15. Blocked. Foul by G. A foul on Gianna, number 15 to the line. And in and out on the first one. And makes the second one. Cuts the lead to 2. Lena. Swings it over to Sage. Sage bounce pass to G. Knocks it over to Lena. Lena gets it knocked away. Dishes it to Sage. Sage with a shot. No. Rebound to number 5. Outlet to number 4.
Damn it.
And 15. Pump and fake. Driving. No. Puts it up. No. Rebound by G. G. Oh. Gets a stone by number 15. 15, no. And white ball. Kendall, Michaela coming in for Kelly and Lena. And, oh, almost knocked over by, oh, and a bank shot. And ties it up at 22. And Michaela brings it up. Over to Kenny. Kenny swings it, tipped by G, over to Kendall. Right to Gianna, Gianna to Kenny. Kenny, back over to Kenny. Right to G at the high post. Puts it up, no. Kendall with the rebound. Gets a screen from Michaela. And a foul. And an offensive foul.
Not set.
And number 15 bringing it up. Rocks is in a 2-3 zone. Number 5 putting in a good move on.
Robert!
And then. No.
Rebound. Come on, girl.
And number 15 right to 15. Right to Kenny. Kenny push gets it. Going all the way. And no, Dorina puts it back in. No. All right, what do you want to say?
Go Roxy.
Daniela says, go Roxy. Kenny puts it up and in from the corner. A two-pointer puts up the Roxys by 2. 24-22. He's up by 2, 4:30 left. And 15 over to number 5, pump fake, spin move. Over to 14, no, rebound by Kendall. Kendall pushing it up. Sets it up. Right over to Michaela, no. Right to Kenny. Over to Kendall. Kendall to Taylor. Taylor driving and foul. And Taylor taking it out. Over to Michaela. Michaela bounce pass, no. Over to Taylor. Taylor with a three-pointer, no. Gets her own rebound. Taylor swings it over to Kenny. Kenny with another shot, looks. No, Taylor with the rebound. And Taylor fouled. Taylor bounce pass to Kenny. Over to Kendall. Kendall driving. Gets out, gets a screen, puts out it up. Looks good. No. Taylor gets the rebound. Taylor up to the top to Kenny. Over to Kendall. Kendall right to Michaela. Michaela with a shot. Looks good. Yes, in. 26-22. Rocks is up by 4.
They're all screaming a lot.
All right, here we go with number 15 bringing it up. Oh, right over. Oh, number 3. No, gets it. Darina out to Kelly. Roxy's with 5 on 4. Right to Darina. Darina on the high post. Dishes over to Taylor. Right to Kelly at the corner. Kelly swings it back over to Taylor. Taylor looks at it. No. Right to Kenny. Kenny takes it up. No. Right to Kendall. Kendall puts it right back up. And no.
Roxy's winning.
Roxy's winning by 4, Daniela says, with 2:08 left in the game. Number 11 drives. Good drive and in. Left-handed hook shot. And Kelly over to Taylor, swing it over to Kenny, Kendall. Kendall high post at Dorina, dishes it over to Taylor, short.
Rebound!
And number 11 getting trapped. And a jump ball. Roxy's get the possession. With 1:35 left. Lena coming in for Taylor. Over to Kelly. Kelly with a shot. Looks good. No. Good rebound by Kenny. Dishes over to Lena. Right to Kelly. Looks good. No. In and out.
In and out.
And number 5 picks it up. Over to 15. 15 driving. No. Dishes over to 11 to 15. 15 with a three-pointer. It's good. They take a one-point lead. 108 left. Lena going all the way. And in. Oh, in and out. Dorina puts it back up and foul. Good rebound by Dorina.
Dorina's my sister.
Dorina's at the free throw line. Okay, let's see her form. Okay, let's analyze your sister's form. Okay, let's see. How is this one?
What was that?
She missed her free throw.
Real long, right?
All right, let's see. To tie the game up, Dorina needs to make this one.
She has to make it.
And long, no. And they can't get the rebound. Lena steals the ball. And 54 seconds left. Roxy's down by one.
It's red ball.
Let's check out a light, man.
It's red ball. It's red ball.
And we got a timeout by the Panthers. Roxy's need a steal. And inbound, the number 11, Lemon Trap. Swings it over and sees it right to Kendall. Kendall foul, goes to the line.
Kendall
puts a nice balanced shot up with her left hand and got fouled, goes to the line. And this is where shoot 360 pays off, right, Mike? All right, let's see. And, oh, a little long. Mike wants a refund. Let's go, Kendall, to tie it up. Oh, and a violation. Kendall faked her out. And let's see if we can get it back. And number 5, long pass to number 14. And Lena comes up with a great steal and fouled. We're going bonus.
Make your free throw, Lena!
And Daniela, the analyst, said, make your free throws. All right, Lena to try to tie this game up with 39 seconds left. Roxy's down by one, 27-26. And Lena makes the first one, the tie. Where's Coach Fitz at? Oh, there he is. I see him. Fitz down there at center court. In those Jack Nicholson seats. And no, ties the game up. 14-14. They're trapped in the backcourt. Number 15 pushing it up. Right over to number 5. Number 5, pump fake, no. Goes all the way, no. Rebound by Lena. Lena pushing it up the left side. And fouled. A blocking foul.
Go, Lena.
Yay, Lena!
Lena back to the line.
Lena shooting free throw now again.
Okay. If she makes it, are we going to start leading?
Yes.
Is it tied right now?
Yes.
How many seconds left?
20.
20 seconds left. All right, let's see this. Lena. Little long, no. Kendall gets a rebound, no foul, and knocked out of bounds.
Get it, go get it.
And almost stolen.
Get there, Lena.
Lena almost steals it. Number 10 seconds left. Long shot. And number 15. Gonna put it up. Number 11. Shoots it, no. And we're going to overtime. 27-27.
They're tied now.
They are tied. Going to overtime. 2 minute overtime. And the score at the end of regulation, 27-27.
Gumball.
They're going to go 2 minutes, 5-on-4. Now they changed uniforms because of blood. So.
Oh, get it!
Oh, they were just watching it. Number 15 gets it, swings it over to 14. 14 over to 11. 11 swings it to 5. Down low, no foul. And Lena tips it, no. And number 15 comes up with it, stolen by Kelly. Right to Kenny. Kenny going all the way and in.
Go, get it, Fred. Go get it, go get it.
And Roxy's trapped in the corner. Number 14 going all the way and foul by Kendall. And number 14 to the line. And Dorina coming in for Sage. And
hey, hit her back.
And missed the first one. Lena gets it. Lena pushing it up. Going all the way left and right. And oh, Lena is tied up. Jump ball. I thought Magic Johnson wanted to make a better, like a hard, more difficult pass. She had Kenny wide open. Kenny gets it, passes right to Lena in the corner, long off the top of the backboard. Kendall ties it up. Jump ball, Panthers position.
Oh, good job, Kevin.
Oh, nice job by Kelly.
Come on, Kendall.
And Kendall to the line. And that one looks good. Oh, in and out. Yeah. Lena gets the rebound, tied up. And Roxy's ball with 1:03 left. Go. Roxy's up by 2.
Come on, get the shot. Go, Kelly.
Kelly with a wide open shot. Little long, no. Kenny with the rebound. Over to Kendall. Kendall looked at it. Over to Kelly. Kennedy, no. In there, no. Good rebound by Lena. Lena puts it back up. And in. Great rebound by Lena and put back. Number 5. And number 11 pushing it up. And gets it across.
Nice.
Good steal by Dorina. Outlet to Kelly. Kelly bounce pass over to Kenny.
No shot.
And they're going to run it out with 17, 16. Over to Kelly. Back over to. Over to Kenny. And a foul. They should have fouled a little earlier.
Go, Kenny.
And Kennedy to the line. And Kenny to the line. And a little long on the first one. Short and right. And long on the second one.
Get there!
And the game is over. 31 to 27. Roxy's take it in overtime with undermanned Panther team. And ejection.
Say bye.
We won. We won this tournament.